And the God himself is the King of Kings. That means all the children of God, they are greater than any other angels and other human beings, those that don't believe in Christ. God has given us, it's like the Bible, God has given us the nation of Christ, the nation.